Athena found the location of Dr. Koenig.
No shit. Maybe I'll lock him down with a dozen bloodthirsty infected, see how he likes it.
I'm sending you his coordinates. You need to stop him, James. He's a dangerous man.
That's all the reason I need.
What do you see?
A way inside. Some DNA? Thanks.
Access granted.
They got a lot of security in here.
Dios mío. Who knows what kinds of experiments they're working on?
I know. I was one of them. Gotta be some way I can distract the guards. Not exactly. Got some bigger problems now. You heard of Project Orion?
No. What is it?
A bunch of super soldier mutants trying to hunt me down.
Que hijo de putas. Be careful out there, James.
This place ain't exactly lightly guarded.
As should be expected, if you take out those communication systems, they won't be able to call for reinforcements.
Hostile has destroyed Comm Tower 1.
Copy that. Tango is cleared hot. Say again, suppress Tango immediately.
James Heller! You know who I am!
Project Orion.
Volunteer for Project Orion! You ripped my friends limb from fucking limb, and now I can do the same thing to you.
Hey, Koenig, I thought you said Project Orion was an act again.
That's correct.
Yeah? Then what the fuck am I fighting right now?
Oh dear, this is not good.
Thank you.
these assholes, are there?
Facility. Everything's gone. It's all destroyed. Project Orion is destroyed.
Not entirely. We still have the Phase 2 soldier at our proving grounds. We can clone him and continue the research there.
Heller, are you all right?
This Dr. Burke said something about proving grounds. Find out what the hell he's talking about and get back to me. Mind telling me exactly what these proving grounds are for?
Those super soldiers you were fighting were only the first phase of the Orion Project. Phase two was to fuse the existing serum with DNA extracted from, well, from you.
What?
Luckily, the samples were destroyed in the Orion facility, but they still have one successful Phase II soldier at the Proving Grounds.
Not for long.
Your primary target is the Phase II Orion soldier. If you don't take him out, then Burke will be able to duplicate the soldier's DNA and continue his experiments.
Trust me, he'll be the first to go. Take my blood without asking, fuckers!
This is Rattler One. We've spotted Heller.
Heller? No! Don't let him near the test subject!
That was a cheap shot!
Jesus, he's still alive. Where's that goddamn Gentech capture team?
I ate that Orion too, and then I exploded.
That's biomass expulsion technology. You might be able to replicate the effects if you consume more biomass.
Fuel on the target, within strike range, moving to engage. Red Cloud and Red Heaven 6 are about to engage.
Visual confirmed. Weapons badly needed.
All my research.
Units, this is Red Crown. Suppression forces in position. Over.
Shit! The infected broke out of their cages. We're being overrun!
Viper 2, stay in position. Tango primary is not to leave the premises.
All Rattler units, this is Rattler 3. Concentrate fire on Tango primary. Over.
Viper 2 reporting. Over.
Kill that motherfucker!
Immediately. Where's my protection?
Take my DNA.
Gut you like a fucking trout.